Dear students, we are going to study today derivatives. This particular live lecture will be useful to the students who are studying in 11, 12 and diploma, and they can learn from this lecture how to find out derivatives of different functions. So I'll be giving formulas, and based on that formula how to solve the sums that I'm going to explain you. It's very interrupt and very easy to understand. So first of all, we'll take some algebraic function. So derivative of x raised to n. X raised to n derivative is n x raised to n minus 1. So for example, suppose you got x. X square derivative is 2x. X cube is 1 upon x is minus 1 upon x square. If we have another functions, such as ax plus b raised to n, then how to find the derivative of this is given by this formula: n ax plus b raised to n minus 1 into d by dx of ax plus b. Now this is also called as derivative of a composite function. So n ax plus b raised to n minus 1 into derivative of ax plus b a plus 0, that is n ax plus b raised to n minus 1 into a. So we will also take some other formula and try to learn derivatives of different functions. Now what is derivative of log x? Derivative of log x is 1 upon x. What is derivative of e raised to x? E raised to x. Derivative of a raised to x is a raised to x into log a. Now what is the derivative of sin x? Cos x. Cos x is minus sin x. Tan x is sec square x. Now, some more trigonometric functions. So, what is the derivative of sec x? Sec x into tan x. What is derivative of cosec x? Minus cosec x, cot x. What is derivative of cot x? Minus cosec square x. Now based on this formula which you learn right now, we will solve some of the sums. Okay. Suppose you have a function, say u is equal to x square into sin x. How you will solve this? Now this is a product of two functions. U is consisting of, say, function 1 and there is another function, function 2. X square is one function, sin x is another function. So for that product of two functions, we have a formula: d by dx of u into v is u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Now using this formula, we will try to solve this sum. Du by dx is x square into d by dx of sin x plus sin x into d by dx of x square. what is the answer, final answer? Du by dx is equal to x square into cos x plus sin x into 2x. This is the final answer. This is called derivative of two functions. Now we will see the derivative of quotient or the functions which are given in the form of n upon d. Now d by dx of u upon v is v du by dx minus u dv by dx upon v square. You can remember like this also. Denominator into derivative of numerator minus numerator into derivative of denominator upon denominator square. Now for example, suppose you have function derivative of 2x plus 3 upon cos x. How you will solve this? Now here numerator is u, denominator is v. So we'll apply this formula now. How we'll apply the formula? Cos x into d by dx of 2x plus 3 minus 2x plus 3 into d by dx of cos x upon cos x the whole square. Now, cos x into derivative of 2x plus 3 is what? Derivative of 2 constant into derivative of x is 1, derivative of 3 is 0. Minus 2x plus 3, derivative of cos x is minus sin x upon cos square x. Now, we'll simplify this. 2 cos x minus into minus plus 2x sin x plus 3 sin x upon cos square x. So this is the answer of this particular function given in the form of quotient.